Jim Farnsworth. Thanks for your time, and have a great day.